Deer Camp 2021. How y'all doing? Yeah, it's day two. Afternoon hunt. Just got out here, setting up camp, getting ready. I'm gonna give me something today. Well, at least I'm gonna give it a try anyways. Yesterday, opening day 2021 was crazy epic. Tyler threw out some light about 8:30, got himself a big old doe. Big doe. Yep. So we brought it into camp. 60 degrees out. So I decided I'll just load it up and bring it into the meat market, you know. So I drove over to Hillman, dropped it off at the meat market. Got back in my truck. I missed four calls from Tyler. Yeah, he got himself a forker. Deer number two, opening day 2021. So I raced back here to camp, help him dress it up and get her back to the tree, and we hung that one out. No sooner did we hang it up and Brandon's calling. Hey guys, can you give a brother a hand? So we go back here. He's got himself a 7-pointer laying on the ground. Real nice deer. Well, I mean, you know what they say. Legend has it, if you don't get your deer on the first day, I mean, that's what they say. That's it. Anyways, I'm gonna give it another try here, so stay tuned. Catch you later.